In this video, we will cover the features available to InCommand users with DisplayCast. Growers and operators now more than ever need to have immediate access to information about their fields, no matter where they are or what season they're working in. Using your InCommand displays coupled with the power of Agfinity, your displays can now communicate with each other to share setup information and configurations, coverage maps for auto swath, guidance lines, variety maps, as applied maps, and summary information. Information is no longer housed in only the display that recorded it, and no longer are you required to use the Agfinity file transfer tools or multiple USB sticks with SMS to share information between your InCommand displays. There are three things you will need to begin using DisplayCast: an Agfinity Essentials license, which includes DisplayCast functionality, a one-time unlock for each of your InCommand 1200 and 800 displays, a data connection with 3G or better connection speeds. If you have been using Agfinity for file transfer, remote support, and file sharing, you get to use that same internet connection. Contact your Ag Leader dealer to purchase the Agfinity Essentials license if you do not currently have one for your operation, and they will make sure that the license is linked to your Agfinity account. If you don't already have an Agfinity account, visit agfinity.com and click Create an Account today. You will also be able to purchase the display unlock for each of your InCommand displays from your dealer. They will then either enter the unlock into the display for you, or you can enter it into your display by tapping the Setup app, choosing Console, Features, and then DisplayCast. Lastly, make sure your displays are all connected to the internet. Before logging into Agfinity on each of the displays you wish to have connected to DisplayCast, Ag Leader suggests clearing any non-essential information from those displays, such as old guidance lines and configurations that you no longer use. It is also a suggested practice to use a non-cellular unlimited data internet connection for the first sync, such as your home or shop Wi-Fi. Also, when syncing data for the first time, if you sync only one display at a time versus trying to sync all of your InCommand 1200 and 800 displays simultaneously, you can ensure that all data from all displays and all operations will be present on each display at the end of the sync process. Make sure that each display you wish to connect to DisplayCast has the proper Agfinity credentials entered. To begin syncing information, go to DisplayCast Settings and change the sync type to manual only, and then tap the sync button on the first display. Once the sync process is complete on the first display, follow those same steps on all other displays. After the initial sync is complete on all displays, you may want to change the sync type from manual only to on so that it happens automatically. For additional directions on how to sync one display at a time, review the Getting Started with DisplayCast document on the Ag Leader Knowledgebase. Once the displays have all synced, when one display creates an event, all displays connected with DisplayCast will be able to load that same event and view current progress, previous events, as well as view summary information across each display. Growers and farm managers that are away from the field can use Agfinity Mobile to view live mapping of current operations in the field, keeping track of operator progress, and even planter performance. DisplayCast gives you the display-to-display communication that modern farming requires. This solution works regardless of the size of your operation. The grower with one display in the field can now access the data previously recorded from his other displays from any other operation. The grower with multiple displays in the same field during the same operation can view the other operator's progress in nearly real time. The grower in the office can even keep track of progress in the field with Agfinity Mobile. Gone are the days when your access to information was limited by the USB stick you carried in your pocket or your access to a desktop software application. Your data when and where you need it. Now, you will be able to successfully connect and sync information between your InCommand displays using DisplayCast. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.